everyone. Today I'm gonna talk a little about the universe. Planets are so different from each other. How I wish I could see them all up close. But I've been thinking about one question. How did everything start? Where did everything come from? Actually, long, long ago, about 14 billion years ago, that 14 followed by 9 zeros, the universe was just a teeny tiny ball that was smaller than the smallest thing you can ever think of. It was smaller than a grain of salt, smaller than a bacteria, smaller than an atom. That teeny tiny ball exploded. That was not just a simple explosion, that was huge, that had the strength of millions of nuclear bombs. And that is how the universe was started. This is called the Big Bang.